dropped into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
10 minutes left of regular time. Sanchez. Here's a chance to attack. Now towards Payet.
The equaliser here. Payet! Terrific stop.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if he carries on like this.
The noise levels have gone up even more. Yeah. The scenario remains the same, the one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
The shot's on!
Yes.
Is a change that's going to take place now for this team. It's one of the attacking midfielders who's coming off, and in that sense, in that part of the team, it's been poor.
Yeah, he normally gets himself forward, offers a threat, gets past the strikers to ask questions of the defenders. He's done none of that today.
Attacking now.
This is a chance, an extra goal from his corner in the final minutes of the game.
Has gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's 4.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
You go back to the goalkeeper here, it does.
Well, good through ball.
And the interception is a vital one.
Yes!
That's the end of the game. It's 1-0.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
Yes.
Joy.
joy here, total happiness. You play the game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Yeah, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players. They've needed them the most.
Special scenes here. To have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Nathaniel Klein, that's good.
Now the shot, very good stop here.
Fucking hell, the guy was unreal. I don't know what those.